Hello everyone and welcome to my latest model bus review. And to be truthful, this will be the final model bus review to come of 2017. So I have saved the best till last, as this one is the Alexander Dennis Enviro 500 facelift in the Citybus Year of the Rooster 2017 livery. As this is another gift that I did receive for Christmas, of which I unpacked yesterday. Although it will be a bit later than that by the time this video goes live on my channel. This one is made by the Model 1 Bus Company, and I'm using a makeshift table to show the vehicle on, as the original coffee table did collapse, so I had to improvise. But likewise, I'm using my brand new Rode microphone to narrate. But here are the details. The reference number is CM118, Citybus Model Series 176, E500 MMC facelift, and this one is a limited edition and is the 12.8 meter vehicle. So this one is actually the longest Model Hong Kong model bus that I have. Likewise, what I'm going to do, I shall pause the video, then I will remove all of the packaging, and I shall return once all of the packaging has been removed. Stay tuned. Right, I have removed all of the packaging from the model, but before I commence any further, I just thought I'd show anyone who is interested in the information about this vehicle, as it is displayed there in English and Chinese, if you wanted to pause the video and read this yourselves. But as my camera is not really focusing on the text, I will read it for you. I will read the English anyways. To celebrate the Year of the Rooster, Citybus has adorned an Alexander Dennis Enviro 500 MMC facelift 12.8 meter bus as the Year of the Rooster bus. The energetic roosters are set against a breathtaking bloom of flowers to welcome in the Chinese New Year. Citybus and the Roosters wish all Hong Kong citizens a prosperous, abundant Year of the Rooster. And to be truthful, 2017 overall has been a very interesting and a good year for me, because as evident with the videos that I have uploaded onto my channel, although there were a couple of sticky patches where I couldn't make videos due to my private life not being as good as it could. But overall, I have enjoyed the latter part of this year anyways. Likewise, moving back to the review, here is the model in itself. The detailing looks very, very impressive. And just to pan the camera, just moving the vehicle around on the 360 degree rotation. Absolutely superb detailing. I have checked this model over, and unfortunately the engine room door does not open on this vehicle. Otherwise I would have shown the engine in this review as well, but to be honest, that doesn't really matter too much to me. But just look at that beautiful Year of the Rooster paint scheme. Looks really nice, doesn't it? Also, this model does have the same front as the Alexander Dennis Enviro 400 MMC, although this Hong Kong version is an Alexander Dennis Enviro 500 MMC. The model, without a doubt, it deserves a perfect 10 out of 10. And to be honest with you, I really have overall enjoyed the latter part of 2017. But likewise, that is the final review to come of this year, and I will see you all again in the new year, where I shall bring you some more interesting and enjoyable content. So, I will see you all again in 2018. Have a good one, and cheerio.